live local 8 breaking. A St. Lucie County teacher is in jail on drug charges. Elizabeth Hazdakis teaches at Centennial High School in Port St. Lucie. She was arrested this morning. Deputies say she bought marijuana and oxycodone from a 17-year-old student and consumed the drugs and beer with him at her home. The teenager's father is the person who called police. We've reached out to the school district. So far, they have no comment.
Testimony continued today in a local Stand Your Ground case involving an ad for sex on Craigslist.
As Randy Gyllenhaal reports from outside the courthouse, the shooter's wife came to his defense today. Randy?
Yeah, both husband and wife testified today in this Stand Your Ground trial. The husband, named Daniel Diodato, is accused of shooting another man named Kyle Hicks, who was answering a Craigslist ad to have sex with his wife in their home here in Martin County. And on the stand today, Sarah Diodato, the wife, admitted to putting that prostitution advertisement online. She and her husband, Daniel, ran that operation as a massage business out of their home. And on the night of the shooting, Sarah says she began performing sex acts on that customer inside the couple's trailer, but then she says she realized the customer didn't have any money, and she claims that's when the situation turned very violent.
I walked away because it seemed like he didn't have any money, or he was getting angry.
And then what happened after that?
They started fighting. I tried breaking it up, trying to stop it.
Well, she told the jury today that she was put into a chokehold by the customer, Kyle Hicks. It was all reenacted today in court. She says she feared for her life, and that's why her husband shot Hicks in the buttocks to protect themselves. But prosecutors are not buying that. They're painting a much different story, trying to prove that the husband and wife started the fight themselves and shot the John because he didn't have enough cash. His attorneys, Diodato's attorneys, have filed a stand your ground defense against that claim. And the husband, Daniel Diodato, did finally take the stand after a couple days of trial. We just wrapped up getting that on tape, and we're going to bring that to you tonight at 6. But for now, we're live in Stewart. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.